we'll be talking about the shutter speed, f-stop, and the ISO. So this is the shutter speed, this is the f-stop, and this is the ISO. So for a portrait, you want to have somewhat decent low shutter speed, like under 100 unless you're doing an action shot. F-stop, you want to have mostly, for the most part, low numbers, just to get the background blurry. And ISO low, if you can, just so it's not grainy and noisy. Okay, so these are the settings that I'm working with right now, and I'm gonna go take some portraits. If you can see, it just looks pretty decent. So yeah, let's go take some photos.
Okay, so we found the model. But yeah, then we're gonna go take some photos.
Words that I say, downtown the lights out, but we choose to stay. I don't know where this may go. These strangers know all the words at my shows. I tell she loving us.
Yo, we got our next victim here. We're gonna take a quick portrait of you.
Sure.
Just stand right there. Okay, cool.